New information this morning about a Marine jet crashing into a Southern California neighborhood.
The jet hit at least one house and set at least two on fire, but no one was hurt in the crash yesterday. Now, the pilot ejected safely and was taken to a hospital for evaluation before being released. That plane was coming from Marine Corps Air Station Yuma in Arizona. Right now, no information on what may have caused the accident.